These things escaped. I don't even want to think about what would happen to Cocoon.
Thank you.
suppose that is.
Looks like it's a dead end.
How about down there?
If the stories are right, it's a maze.
This place is a boot camp for Lassie. All kinds of challenges from Grand Pulse are waiting.
Challenges, huh? To get us all ready to go wipe out Cocoon?
We can wait here if Turn and Seath sounds better.
I have had enough of this! Where's the way out?
Way out? Who said there was one?
Bring it on.
My mind is made up. Maybe I will end up a Seath. But until that happens, I'm gonna make Sarah proud. I couldn't bring myself to admit that this tear meant goodbye. And that's why I kept searching for her. But I didn't need to. Sarah was here the whole time. Right here, watching over me. Now I get it. What this tear's been telling me is to not let our focus win. It's not the fallacy we should listen to. It's Sarah and Reigns. Do you know why? Our focus doesn't matter. What matters to me is that we protect Cocoon, whatever it takes.
Same here. I'll help you do it.
All right. I'm in.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, come on. When a chocobo agrees, you know you're on the right path.
There you go. That's
well,
right.
Count me out.
What? Mm-hmm.
If you all want to go it on your own, then so will I.
Hey,
Bang.
Hey.
Let Cocoon get what's coming. They hate us for being Lassie. What's it to me if they die? Better that than watch a friend go Seath. If you don't have the nerve for it, I'll do it myself. Go on alone. Get stronger. And smash Cocoon out of the sky!
Oh, Bang!
You turn Seath and there's no coming back! I'm not... letting it end that way!
That thing's here to help us?
Yeah, help. That's what Eidolons do. They help us. Eidolons are our salvation. If we can't decide what to do next, they come put us out of our misery!
Wait, so you haven't made up your mind yet?
Why are you protecting me? What are you doing?
Protecting one of our own. We can do without their brand of mercy. And we don't need a Falsey's orders, either. I'm fighting this focus to the end. We all are. So please, fight with us.
Ah!
hard!
I don't suppose you'd be willing to call it a sign of me being right. No? All right. Okay. Listen, keep our eyes on the goal and we'll figure something out. All right.
Hey, Sarah. So I guess being a Lassie doesn't have to mean you can't do what's right, does it?
That's a shocker for you.
Airship?
And it's from Grand Pulse. I guess it was one of this arc's weapons or something.
That's a gate to Grand Pulse.
Right.
So what? That's our exit? Pulse or bust?
Could be one of Dysley's traps.
Well, that's not good. Do you think it might take us to Eden?
Mm-mm. I'm doing the flying. No more of these ships taking charge of our travel plan stuff. The only place this thing is taking us is where these boys tell it to.
Really? That is a Grand Pulse ship.
Really? Leave it to me.
Either way, we're on borrowed time. So we might as well go. We get lucky? Maybe we'll even turn up some way to get rid of these goofy tattoos.
Yeah.
But there's no way to do that.
You never know. Maybe we just didn't think to look for one.
If nothing else, we know Cocoon's safe for the time being. I'd say it's worth going to take a look.
Maybe. But what about your dad?
I made him a promise. I promised him to keep going, and do what I had to. He said only I would know what that was. The world's full of lies. There's no way of knowing what's right. All we can do is believe in ourselves. It's easy to sit back and let people trick you. Like how the Sanctum had us all thinking that Elise was some sort of monster. I'm done with their lies. Falci, this whole focus thing. From here on out, I use my eyes. Think. And act. I might not make all the right choices, but as long as I'm the one who decided what to do, there's nothing to regret.
Okay.
All right, let's do it. I'm with you. Bad choices and all.
Of course, I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out. Pulse is hell, you know.
Oh, is it now? How many times have you been there?
None. But I want to go and see what it's like for myself.
Okay, people. So, everybody in?
Right.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Off to hell we go.
No one ever said the future'd be easy. But I think we all saw the glimmer of a dream somewhere in the sky that night. The tiniest spark of hope that we could change our fate. Who could say? That moment's come and gone.
Didn't I?
Playful little critter, isn't he?
Yeah, we'll play with someone else.
Happens all the time.
He thinks we're lunch.
Yeah, like a seafood buffet.
Seafood, cute.
Guys, here it comes!
A world wild and fragile, vibrant and untamed. Gran Pulse. It's a place where lives are ruled by the brutal struggle for survival and the callous and uncaring whim of the Falcine. There is no such thing as mercy. Only a never-ending string of trials that weed out the weak and leave only the strong. Reigns knew the truth. The purpose lying at the heart of all the Falcine's actions. Recalling their lost deity and returning the world to its former glory. People were never anything more than sacrifices. And Cocoon's destruction? It's just a way to wake a sleeping god. But would bringing the Maker back into this world really lead to our salvation? The Maker created Falcine, and they, in their desperation to be reunited with the Maker, created Lassie. And Lassie? I wonder what we'll end up creating. Our future looked bleak, but as long as we could keep our spirits up, we'd find a way to change our fate. Somehow.
You were having a dream.
A pretty strange dream.
Guys, have any luck?
No sign of anyone else, but we did find plenty of bloodthirsty wildlife and crumbling ruins.
Long day?
Well, guys, we've run out of places to search around here. Where's Hope?
He's off with the chocobo, getting supplies. Hello.
You all by yourself? What?
We gotta find him.
Right.
Hope! So this is how it ends. But
just wait. Now, how long has it been since we left Cocoon? Not a single soul for miles around? Not a single clue about this whole sea mess? What I'm saying is, we did well just getting this far.
But we could go a little further.
Meaning?
There's still one place.
Benio? Oh.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
You know, if we don't find anything this time, we won't get another chance.
Huh?
Erba.
Hey.
The place it all began.
Hope.
The place where the pulse fell sea lay dreaming. Vanille and Fang's home. Just maybe. It'll be the place where we find the answers we're looking for.
You're right. If we can get there.
Go ahead without me.
We can't just leave you.
We'll be fine. You've all taught me so much. Showed me how to fight.
What did I tell you? Leave the fighting to me.
I'm scared.
We understand. You're not gonna go through this ordeal alone, you know. Huh?
That's what scares me. I don't want to see you get hurt because of me. It'd be better for everyone if I just stayed behind.
Mention ordeals, and look what comes along!
This is not an ordeal. This is a gift. Hope! What? This is the kind of power you've got inside, and it's telling you not to give up. Trust me.
Huh? Oh, I get it. It's here to show you the way. Show you that you've got what it takes to get back on your feet and do this thing!
You mean that came from me?
Ready?
Appreciate it.
That's some beast you tamed, I tell you that.
Yeah. I always thought the Eidolons appeared to set us free through death. But now, I think maybe they're here to snap us out of our slumps.
Oh, like the one you were just in?
I'll ask for help earlier next time around.
I told you, on Grand Pulse, we're all family. You can moan all you like, but you're stuck with us.
You're never alone in hell.
Listen, funny man, don't call this place hell, all right?
So, we're all decided then.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Yeah.
Yep. Maybe nothing would change. And maybe we'd hit a dead end. But we were at least going to see where the road would take us. The search for a home buried in the past, and the faintest glimmer of hope. Our final journey had just begun.
Let's go.
This stone, it's...
Look familiar?
It's a kind of seeth. It's in the last stage.
A seeth?
Don't worry. It's no threat to anyone anymore. Lassie that fail their focus become seeth and wander the wilds. Eventually, they lose the will to go on and turn to stone. But still, even in this state, they can't forget the task they once had.
And they call out to Lassie, over and over, complete my focus.
So they're doomed to eternal regret, huh?
Hey, we should help this one out. I mean, come on, we can't just ignore it. Listen, if we fail our focus, it could be us suffering like that.
Wow, what a happy thought. That's not like you.
But going out of his way to help someone, that's snow all over. think it's starting to sink in.
We're home.
I think it's safe to say things won't be boring here.